sin. He came through for us in Yamantown. He'll do it again.
This shit is crazy, even by his standards. You sure he's on board?
An immediate nuclear threat.
Алло, Беликов на трубке.
Извините, я думал, что это посольство Сингапура. We're almost to the tunnels. Did you get access to the bunker? That's what I like to hear. Not yet. I know you have this under control. And one more thing. One of our East Berlin informants recently switched sides and fled for Moscow. We have reason to believe he's in the Lubyanka building today. He knows too much about our Berlin network. I'm thinking an early retirement. Understood. We'll meet you at the basement entrance once you have the bunker key.
Anna Belikov, you've been summoned to the conference room upstairs. Secretary Gorbachev is here from the Central Committee.
Have a seat. General Secretary Brezhnev has taken an interest in the new security development. There's a mole within the KGB. The committee wants someone from the first chief directorate to oversee Colonel Kravchenko's investigation. If you've not met him already, this is Imran Zakayev.
Thank you, Secretary Gorbachev. And thank you all for welcoming me with open arms. I can think of no greater tragedy than a home violated from the inside. The trust and love within a family is sacred.
Apparently. Not everyone shares your beautiful sentiments.
Comrade Belikov, as head of security, I understand you've practically exhausted yourself trying to unearth this mole. How has that gone?
I am not a patient man, Belikov, or a compassionate one.
Until the mole is found, I want security increased around the bunker. Zakayev, do you have any recommendations?
We should restrict bunker access. We also want to cultivate closer relationships with all of you. I want to know your hopes, your fears, your ambitions.
Be thorough, but we don't want any significant disruptions. And you, Belikov? Who do you think should retain bunker access during the investigation? Sound thinking, Comrade Belikov. I would prefer it if only General Charkov retains his bunker key. So you will see to it.
Worry yourself no longer, sir. I've already ordered the bunker keys collected from the men.
Comrade Belikov, we are in grave danger from the capitalists. Our collective, our very way of life is at risk.
The traitor will be caught. And he will pay a high price for his betrayal.
Belikov, you are dismissed.
Being watched. I need a bunker key, but first, I'll have to kill the cameras.
Sir.
This area is restricted. If I'm spotted here, I will blow my cover. Now I need to hide the body. I have to get a bunker key for Adler. I'll need it to access the vault. Unfortunately, Chekhov now has the only one. If I'm seeing this, would be treason. Chekhov. Okay, now I need to head to the basement and let Adler steam in.
How can I help you, sir?
Adler's team will need uniforms to get past security. Luring two soldiers into the tunnel should be the trick.
Delicate here. Send a security detail to meet me in the furnace room. Immediately.
Wasn't sure you'd come through.
I don't have much choice, do I?
This key card gives you elevated access to the bank.
What about your uniforms?
Sounds like they're here. Okay, I will lead them through and distract them. You two do the rest.
Now, take cover. Keep it clean. Uniforms are no good to us, bloody.
Там, я нашел мне запертую дверь. Нету никакого оправдания этой некомпетентности. У нас есть очень строгий протокол, чтобы это предотвратить. Понятно?
Okay, I have to leave, but you should have everything you need. Now, if stop, you are reporting to Commander Sobel.
Get changed. And key card in the bag. Come on, this way. Once we're in the bunker, we're on our own.
Товарищ, можешь отпустить нас?
Ладно.
No metal detectors for us. We're going around.
И куда это вы направляетесь? Досмотр обязателен для всех, без исключения.
Вы должны пройти досмотр.
Ставьте вашу сумку сюда для досмотра.
Пойдем, я нам кольности. Дайте нам пройти.
Не принимайте это близко к сердцу, товарищ. У меня
меня приказ досматривать всех, без исключения.
Товарищ, ты нужен за Кайву. Я разберусь.
Спасибо, товарищ.
Поздравите, Беляков.
По-моему, я здесь, нет?
Пойдем.
Вы прибыли.
Что вы делаете?
Elevator conversation always gets awkward. Gear up. They won't be happy to see us down here. Wait for my word. This way to the vault. There's the list bell. Copy it to a disk. Here they come.
plan B, though. Activate the gas.
About time. Been waiting for your call.
They caught it.